Hello, men and women of the YouTube community, this is Thomas and I'm from Massive Destiny. I hope you guys had a nice weekend. It was the Eurovision weekend, so mine was spectacular. First of all, I wish to congratulate every single Portuguese follower I must have. And the victory was well deserved. It wasn't my personal favorite. My favorite was either Italy or Romania. Romania, I loved Romania. Wow, yodeling and hip-hop in the same song. That's something I've never seen before. That's really spot on Eurovision. Today I'm doing another Try Not to Laugh by Marie QHD. So far I have done number 1, number 3, number 5 and number 6. So I still need number 2 and 4. So to have a complete list of Try Not to Laughs by Marie QHD, I wish to do those as well. I know there are a lot of mixed feelings about his challenges. Some of you hate it and some of you love it. I'm somewhere in the middle. I haven't quite figured out what to think yet. I think Marie QHD are onto something. I think he can deliver a very good Try Not to Laugh challenge. I think number 3 almost had what he needed, but not quite. And he have also told me that his number 2 and 4 was the worst. So I doesn't have high expectations for his number 2. But that might be a good thing, because when I don't have high expectations, I might be surprised. So without further ado, here we go. A 3, a 2, a 1.
We're about to try a Try Not to Laugh. This was actually made by Marie QHD. All right, let's go.
Have no need to fight tonight.
Easy mode. Yeah, he made this clip a while ago, so I figured I have seen some of them before. But... no. Help him, someone. What a dick.
Dude, what are you picking, your nose? What are you picking, cotton?
Something that I saw come across the scroll.
Oh, I didn't get that one.
Made me stop and want to film this, and I was fucking crying. And it should be coming up soon. Oh, it's right here. Fucking.
Gluten-free gentleman's club.
They have fucking gluten-free lap dances! I fucking quit!
Carson, as perhaps the most anti-Hitler, but also the most anti-abortion candidate, would you be in favor of aborting baby Hitler?
Oh my God.
I'm not in favor of boarding anybody.
Mr. Not even Hitler, okay.
Do you think that you were led
pro Hitler.
Doesn't Putin look like Prince Charles?
I'm not standing out there in the street and stopping traffic. Are you serious? You get out there and stop traffic.
What? You're across the guard!
What? What happened to hard mode?
It's a fucking bear! Oh shit, it's right there.
Don't be fucking rude!
Whoa.
Is the weed on the show real?
ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh, it's like creamy. I like creamy things.
The heroes are those who murder Jews.
Hmm? Oh.
I'm gay.
Okay.
Israel must be wiped off the face of the earth.
Hey, I'm Henry. I'm gonna teach you how to levitate.
I'm trying to give Halle Berry a baby and no one can stop me.
Nigga, ain't that rape?
Oh! Oh!
Be quiet, Ginger.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just
that's so obvious. I'm sorry, Marie.
Very clear.
Hey, Professor!
Step back, I think I'm gonna vomit!
Nobody can dispute the fact.
Say heck with diabetes, I'm having chocolate cake and
Okay, yeah. What happened to hard mode in there? Have you, maybe you have edited that out. You said that this was one of your worst challenges. I don't think it was. I think it was actually pretty good. As a matter of fact, it almost had me there a couple of times. And I want to correct myself for something I said in there. I said that audio for that cat clip, and it was used two times in there. It was overused. It is, but this is one of your older challenges, so that explains it. Maybe that was something that was big at the time. But if I hear that today, I feel like a vomit. Because it's so overused and people should stop using that. But yeah, no, this wasn't that bad, Murray. This was actually pretty good. There was a few good clips in there, actually. So it almost had me a couple of times. I'm just a hard guy to get to laugh. If you like this video, so consider subscribing to my channel. You can also befriend me on Facebook if you want that. Just send me a friend request and I will accept it. And until next time, take care of yourself and have a nice day. Bye.